Welcome back to Let's Play Yuga Gotoku Zero, and looks like we're going to have a fight with the Mafia again. Big fatty boobaladdy here. In his stupid green suit. No naka. I'll no naka your head right into this vending machine! Bam! Ha ha ha. You're going to pay for my sushi that I bought at Popo. Yum, convenience store sushi. Actually, in Japan, that's not such a bad thing, but I don't know, if it was 7-Eleven in America, I might be a little concerned. Their sushi quality. I don't know, I haven't really tried any hot food from 7-Eleven in North America. Like their hot dogs or nachos or anything like that. Do they have pizza and stuff like that too? I don't know. That's right, you stay down. Think about what you did. I'm gonna rub your nose in it. Okay, let's collect our money. Lots of money still. Oh, here we go. This is how I change. Okay, Sachiko. Let's see our managers here. Yeah, I guess Sachiko is still the best. Let's see our guardman. Let's try this guy for now. Can I? Oh, maybe not. Eh, whatever. Oh, here we go. This is how I change it. Yeah, Sachiko's still the best, I think. But I think we have to give him a break. Maybe we should give Sachiko a break, too. Let's try this guy. Oh. Yes, let's start collecting. And let's invest in our stores. Maybe we can get them up full. This should go to S now. Rank up! Ha ha ha! Let's rank up this one too. Oops. Sorry. Yeah, I have 5 stores that are S quality. D. Let's see, who would be the best for this one? Him, okay, good. I have someone who can put a lot of money in and get it going up pretty quickly. That's good. Okay, B. Ah, this guy should be pretty good. It'll get probably halfway up through A. Eh, about a third of the way up through A, that's good. This one's almost done, so I can just spend probably her money, which is my money, actually. Rank up! 80%! Nice! Sacks. Sacks. Okay, well, I guess that's all. Still can't expand into other areas, I guess. That's too bad. Is there any way I can? Hey, old man. Maybe Miho or Marina can help me. Hey! Hey, Marina! Marina! Can I listen to the radio? I hope they play the new Katy Perry song.
whatever it is. I don't know, I don't listen to Katy Perry songs.
Are there any other places I can buy? Get out of my way, you drunk. Go deliver your beer somewhere else! Oh yeah, I wonder if Miho's gonna come out and want to work for me. Face some stiff competition from Marina, though. Hmm. Oh ho. Get out of the way! You too. Yakitori, I could buy that place, right? Hmm. I don't think I can buy anything in here. This is like a different area.
I need to buy all of Kamurocho
in this area here. Can I buy this place? No. Huh. Gindako. I could get some takoyaki. But there shouldn't be too many more buildings. I mean, I have 80% or whatever of the land. Maybe I have to get to 100 before I can go to another place.
Own 100%!
I wish I could buy this place. Get some CD players. Costs like $5,000 because it's 1989 or 1990 or whatever year this game takes place in. Takeda. Sushi. I want to buy the sushi place. Okay, I guess there's really no more places to buy. Wah. Oh, that's where Bacchus... let's go talk to Bacchus, see how he's doing. Hey, Bach.
Hey, bye.
Hey, bye. Ready to learn?
Oh,
yes.
Boy.
Oh, boy. I don't have anything to teach you. Oh, I have to, I guess, level up and stuff. I got a lot of money, so let's level up a little bit, I guess. I'd rather get, like, defensive stuff. Where's, like... Maybe this one. It's expensive, but... Ooh, I could afford this one too, but nah. You know what, that's all I'll do for now. I need to save my money for real estate. Help me! Alright. Must help the victim. Hey, I'm the one you guys are after, not that little puke. Go play on the monkey bars. Oops. Throw them in the tire fire. Watch their polyester suits melt all over their faces. Ouch. Yeah, you better run away. Shove these monkey bars up your ass. Please forgive us. Thank you. Please take this. Yay, a platinum dish. I don't know if there's really any other use other than selling those. But I will keep them in my inventory for now, for whatever reason. Record store, okay. I have to go find that park. Too many people around here. Alrighty, well, I guess I can go this way. Without much trouble, right? Can I buy any of these places? Arabia Records? Hotel New something. Okay, so I'm almost there. This is where I started, right? Oh no, black guys! I mean, oh, it's... they have their Aladdin swords again. Ah, just go after this. Just go after somebody! Anybody! Yeah, go after Oba! There's like action buttons coming up, but I don't know if I'm hitting them or not. Like, not really paying attention. I see the triangle, but I'm like tapping triangle already, so I don't know if it's registering, but it happens so fast, it's hard to tell. Oh, is that the park I'm supposed to go into? Oh no, I didn't finish him off properly. Oh well, I'll finish this guy off pretty nice. Ow. Yay! Grab him from behind! No! Alright, you. Give me your money! Wow, that's a pretty nice sum. Seem to be getting more money as the chapters go along. Cool, I never noticed being able to get into this park before. Lots of homeless tents around here. So, this is Nishi Park. I have to find a place where I can sleep tonight. Sleep in the telephone booth? How about sleep in the fountain? Dream Machine! I can't use the Dream Machine, aww. Get off my bench! Here? No. Tent City?
Yo, Anta.
Hey, yo. You forget? You got us liquor before. Tell us where the Tachibana guys are. Oh yeah, we saw you in the Daisan Park. Oh, so you remember? But what are you doing here? I lost my home, just like you. Oh, so you're one of us. Yes. And, I need to find a place to sleep tonight. I don't want to freeze to death. Okay. You can sleep here. Don't attack me, though. Don't be stupid. I live in this place here. Oh, how about one night, 10,000 or 100,000 yen? That's a joke. Don't worry about it. Maybe next time you can buy me some more liquor. I'm sorry, thanks. Okay. Well, nighty-night. Nighty-night! Thank you! With a nice little heart. Well, pretty nice digs for being homeless. Get out of here, you! What the? Hey, wake up! Huh? Oh no, them! Dojima Kumi? Dojima? What are you talking about? These guys are hunting the homeless. Hey, look, there's two over there.
Hey, hey, hey!
This guy doesn't look very homeless, but it's okay. Being here is a crime. Don't run away. Stop it! Don't order me. It's please stop. What? We're gonna hurt you. We're underage. Killing people isn't a crime. Well, even if it's not a crime, you're going to be disciplined. Oh, you want to fight with us? He punched me. Kill him. I wanted to see somebody die. Kill the homeless hunters. Hey, my money's ready. You're in my way. Oops, wrong button. Oh well. It's too fast. I can't see it. Wah. Well, you guys are gonna have real egg on your face. Huh? Huh? Right, Kitagawa? Kitagawa? Ah, that's a nice haul. As much as a Japanese politician makes in a year or a month. Yay. Ow, that hurts. Stop it, you! You think it's okay what you're doing? Okay, I'm sorry! Please, forgive me! Who are you apologizing to? You're apologizing to the wrong guy. Ah, this is yours, right?
これでおじさんの頭殴ろうとしたろ。ってことはやっぱり君んだよな。
So, hitting old guys in the face, it was you, right? Stop it, you dummy! Stop it, everybody's sleeping, don't yell. Thank you. You saved my life. Those kids keep hunting us, but they'll probably won't come back again. I haven't asked your name yet. I'm Kiryu. Why don't you give a fake name, you dum-dum? Kiryu, oh, it's you, the guy who the Dojima Kumi's after. Don't worry about it. No one's gonna sell you out here. Yeah, because you're homeless and you don't have any money. Why would you sell someone to the mafia? Hi, Kiryu. Someone's come looking for you. It's probably Tachibana, right? Dojima Kumi? No. Someone from Tachibana Realty. Oh, okay. Where is he? His car stopped in front of the park. Well, better go. No time to waste. Hey, Oda, what's up? Hey, Kiryu. It's you coming to pick me up, huh? Yeah. You sleep well? Was it cold? No. Found a nice place to stay. How's Tachibana? He's waiting for you. Where? Somewhere you know well. Just have to find out when you get there. We're ready, so come on in. No, wait. I wanna get my money first. Need to get ready. Do I have to go back into the park to? Oh, I guess I do. Looks like I can go into the park now. That's pretty cool. Can I actually, like, find a way back? Yeah, I can. Okay, good. Let's just find our way back. Collect our money. Oh, no. No, not more Dojima Gumi guys. Alright. Ow. Oh, too late. It's hard to tell when I'm doing that, but I guess there's a lot of railings here, so it might be more common to get that ending. Not now, okay. Don't have to be aware of action buttons. Ouch. No weapons allowed! It's already 5-on-1 and you're using a sword? You get what you deserve. And Mr. Kawano. Nice. Some guy carrying a cart of crap or something. Let me just try to avoid battles as much as possible. I'm gonna go down here. Walkman! And try to dash as much as possible without falling short on breath. You need to get out more, Kiryu. You know, go run a little bit and stop smoking, too. Let's see. Good, I got by them without seeing me. Uh-oh. There's more over here! Oh! Bunch of big boys, too. This guy needs to take a few laps around Kamurocho. Jeez. You too. You guys twins or something? Hey, it's Kikuchi again. I killed your brother. Now you must die. I am Kazuma Kiryu. I killed your brother. Now I kill you. Alright, let's pick up our money. ~100%, nice. I guess it was good to give those other two a break. Oh, I see. So every time you use them, their thing goes up, and then, like, once they keep going down that card, it gets minus. Aha, C. Let's see. Ah, she's no good at that, so, you invest. Majioji-san. 82%. Yay! Probably finish this one off. Yay! Oh, cool. All of them are S except for the one B. There must be one more or two more stores then. Wait, let me see here. So I have 8 stores, 84%. So once I get this one up to S, it'll probably be around 88-89%. So 9 total stores would mean like 100%. Maybe it was just losing to that jerk off. That's why. Well, I can't get up to 100. Let me just have one more look around. Mishiata. Check out all of these stores. I think I checked out this block pretty well. Any more stores that need buying? I guess I already have that. Or maybe I already bought that one, I don't know. What about here? No. Here. Here. There must be one more. Where is it? Not there. Obviously. Huh. Okay, No. It'd be nice if there was something on the map that could tell me, like, which stores I could buy. Crap like that. I already bought this pachinko place. Yeah! Can't buy the Chinese restaurant? No. Yay, I've already run 50 kilometers. Close to 30 miles. Can I buy the popo? Poo-poo? Puppy, popo, poo-poo-poo. Sorry. I can't run out there, that's fine. No cigarette store. Asian pub. For sale. Huh. Sushi. Eh, let's... Maybe there's another, like, sub-story in here. Let's see. Urchin, yes. Oh, cool, there is like another sub-story here. Yummy. Thank you. Do you like our sushi? It's really good? Yes, I said it was really good. Oh, I'm sorry. Just trying to be like a customer. Actually, I really don't have much confidence. You don't have confidence? Yeah. I just started at this place and I'm worried that I'm not satisfying my customers.
Yeah.
Well, that's too bad.
Yeah.
To continue after my father. Well, thank you. Please come again. I'm getting a lot of CPs. I should probably spend them sometime. If I want to, I don't know. Okay, coffee and cake and stuff. I've already checked this street like 20,000 times. There's really nothing here, right? Don't want to go in the cafe, no. Okay, nothing! Great. Alrighty, so I guess I'll just save the game here, and next time on Let's Play... Ah, screw it. Next time on Let's Play Ryugago Tokuzero, we will go with Oda to see Tachibana. So, see you next time.